flesh consumes and I consume the flesh. The flesh consumes and I consume the flesh. Huh?
We lost one.
Blood for blood.
Oh. You ain't never had a girl like
something to warm you up.
Big fella's done.
My time to bring my hook.
Ready. Give me the word. That big.
Him the Blessed, and the Blessed will lead the Ansanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
Partake of the flesh, and you will ascend.
Rickety as fuck.
fuck did they go?
From the heavens, the flesh consumed us, and we fell into darkness. In the darkness, we found renewal. In the darkness, we found the blessed. Let the flesh consume you, so that you may fall into darkness, and restore the blessed to be among us once again.
All for the blessed.
Done is done.
You.
You have desecrated sacred ground. Kill me for the girl. She has been blessed. And my bloodline will live on inside her.
That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death. And I carry no shame in welcoming it.
See if he likes Bob.
Me.
got the crowbone on your ass now, boy.
Turn over some green in downtown.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar?
On my way.
Call me if you need me.
stay off my street.
Father! Who did this? Where's Anna?
Caught me from behind. Going over those photos. Something set her off. She's in the bathroom.
Stay here. Anna! Let me in!
Go away.
Shit. What's going on, Anna?
You know, there was a time when my mind wasn't so scrambled. A time when it didn't hurt so much.
The unsung. Bonnie. That motherfucker at the opera house. They carry the blame for all this.
No, I pray to God every night to deliver me some kind of love, some kind of protection, hope. Bonnie made me believe that she could give that to me. But that was a lie. I was just a vessel for her. She's at the old sanatorium now. I remember. I remember everything. How could I have ever forgotten?
Hey, let me deal with Bonnie. And then me and Father James will help you through this. You're not alone.
I hate what they did. I hate what they put inside of me.
Give me the knife, Anna.
They can't control me. Not anymore.
Anna! Anna, no! 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 No!
Those people. They done broke her.
She was damn near broke before they got to her. They just finished the job.
I'll take care of her, son. Go.
Yeah,
Sure.
Give Anna eternal rest, O Lord. And may your light shine on her forever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
hiccups here. Dumb shit's skating on some real thin fucking ice.
We're busting our asses. How about you show some fucking...
Enough! Cut him some slack. He's a bit wound up on account of that nigga killing his friends. Mr. Marcano ain't got any reason to be concerned. We'll get this all straightened out.
Good. Show us the goddamn hall.
I know I heard something.
Life's short. Motherfucking demise. What do we
get down low?
I see.
We swear off. Here and now.
You Negroes.
I got this, some bitch.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow would be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a steal in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra, I'm...
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow. And just so we're clear, I don't have to get everything to run this city, but it will sure help. John hurts one of your French ward girls in the brothel? That's on you now. That's all I'm saying. Can't fucking believe they threw out the entire goddamn case against... There's every penny. What's not to love? He's too humble. But Emmanuel's one of the most prominent voodoo priests in Haiti. The sooner we end Marcana, the sooner we make New Bordeaux a better place for black folk. Burke's loud, crass, and will probably drink, smoke, or fuck himself to death. And I love him all the time.